University of Maryland wrestling team. A lot of people ask me, what's the most important part of collegiate wrestling? And I tell them that's simple. Carrying the scale.
How do you train to carry the scale?
Wake up at 6:15 every morning. I drink 3 raw eggs. I then vomit up the eggs. I come to the Comcast Center. I sprint the concourse. Until I vomit a second time. Then I unpack the scale 30 times in a row, repacking in between, until I vomit a third time.
Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive.
London. Someone's got to set up the scale. Why did I decide to come here? Kerry McCoy. He inspired me in a way that few others have ever inspired me. I've spent a good portion of my life committing myself to the scale, because without the scale, you can't weigh in, you can't push yourself to the next level. So I consider myself just as, if not more important, than the wrestlers on the scales. On the scale. Carrying the scale is just as important as stepping onto the scale and competing on the mats. Other people famous for carrying stuff? Jesus.
How do you get ready?
For meat?